That one's been deslined.
Oh yeah, different color.
Different color.
Completely.
And it works pretty instant. It's that one guy who left a comment on one of my videos. So this is like three parts water, one part just white vinegar. And the slime is just caking and just falling off.
It's awesome.
Yeah, it's good stuff. It's all the.
Oh yeah, that's.
It big just one. Like solidifies. Yeah.
That one will snap the kernels in half. That is enormous.
Fuck me! Come on. Is it in focus?
It is.
Oh my god.
You're live.
that this is Chinese mustard.
It's good stuff.
It's pickled, we rinsed it, and squeezed all the water out. It's like a Chinese relish.
It goes well with almost anything.
Yeah.
It's more universal than pickles.
I think so, especially if you're cooking something.
Yeah. So you're handling the stem and the leaves differently.
Yeah, the leaves you really gotta cut through, otherwise you just get really long strands. Mm. Not as hot as you think.
Yeah.
This is hua jiao. This is what does it. Oh my god. Alright, so here's the mirepoix for the stock. This is sort of like a Chinese fermented red bean paste, and a lot of its usage is sort of like tomato paste. And this, along with this and the fish bones, is what we're gonna do the stock with. And then here is the other component, which is the pickled mustard greens. And here is just some garlic, scallion, ginger, and a little bit of chili. And the final layer of heat will be the prickly dried pear, whatever, the hua jiao, and the dry chilies, and a little bit of the fresh chilies. And these will toast them in oil and pour over the clay pot. vinegar. No thinner than that. Taste and season for poaching the fish.
In the liquid?
In this, yeah. And then that stuff is going in the clay pot.
Nice.
That thing really does act like tomato paste. Clay pot, and we've been keeping that warm in the oven. Thank you. half of the pickle mustard. Just a ladle on the soup to keep it moist. Put this back in the oven to warm. It's just barely a low oven. Got a little thicker. It's all the gelatin.
It's good.
Do we want to see the head?
Yeah.
There's fish slices. Xiamian.
Oh, yeah.
Get like a whole slice. Yeah.
Mmm, that's so good.
Is it good?
Is it spicy?
Oh my gosh.
Is
so good. Mmm, that's unbelievable.
Are you hamming it up? It's good.
Mmm. Oh my god.
Is it too spicy?
Uh-uh. Oh. Unbelievable.